his neck, like his chest is hurting, and I believe it was his shoulder as well. I can ask my conductor to get on the microphone, ask for any medical specialist or if they need oxygen. But as of right now, I was not told of that person. Thanks much. Okay, I got something about heading back to the depot. I'm at 6 Mile right now. If you would like, we could either put him on your coding screen, leave me at Wendy Point, or I can take him up the rest of the way.
I know, I saw somebody come on with like a pole, and that's like maybe they did. They had a ticket.
There's two hikers.
Would you like me to see if there's any medical professionals on my train to help assess the situation and get transferred or go up to the top, or is that a good to call you on me and my conductor to me? Also, Spring Bridge just passed the train for 36 stops and tagging at which point. Good, they want to go all the way up to the top. So I guess we've all kind of been there for it at this point. I don't know if it's not just you or if John wants to do something else. if you have a copy.
Hopefully Roger, you to sighting. Logan Mountain, to me.
Thank you.
That's your copy.
Thank you.
Zalmon